many bottles of this wine we can't pronounce. Too many bowls of that green, no Lucky Charms. The maids come around too much. Parents ain't around enough. Too many joy rides in daddy's Jaguar. Too many white lies and white lines. Super rich kids with nothing but loose ends. Super rich kids with nothing but fake friends. Start my day up on the roof. There's nothing like this type of view. Point the clicker at the tube. I prefer expensive news. New car, new girl. New ice, new glass. New watch, good times, babe. It's good times, yeah. She wash my back 3 times a day. This shower head feels so amazing. We'll both be high. The help don't stare. They just walk by. They must don't care. A million, one, a million, two. 100 more will never do.
So I'm here today with
Krithi.
Okay, so Krithi, I've seen that you've given in your formal dress to the formal dress account for 2022.
Yes.
So do you have any guesses for who you think runs that account?
Okay, first I thought it was Casey because it seemed like so official.
Yeah.
And then when I talked to Casey, I thought it was Tia. But then apparently it's not Tia. And I know LaShawna is running the second account.
Uh-huh.
So at this point, I have no idea.
Okay.
But
okay.
I'm guessing it's someone from Fraser.
Okay.
So, are you all going to formal next week?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, so I'm kind of scrap of your names really quickly.
Chinori, Shokyung, Jurishi, Hasna, Chinedi, Yusadia, Daniki.
Alright guys, so are you all following the formal dress account?
Yeah.
Yeah, and do you guys have any guesses on who runs it?
Ariel.
So we're pretty big bags in Ariel then,
alright?
Lena.
I'm Jared.
So Lena, are you coming to formal next week?
Yes, I am.
Yeah.
I am going to formal.
By any chance, did you ask anyone out to formal?
Yeah.
Prior to formal, did you ask anyone out to formal?
I asked Lash to formal.
Other than that?
May have asked another person.
I heard that you're really popular and a few guys have asked you out. How many were they?
I don't know.
And did you get rejected?
Yeah.
And did you get rejected by that person?
She said yes.
And then what happened?
And then she said no.
How many of them did you say yes to and then say no to?
Two.
After you got accepted and then rejected, did you ask your ex to formal?
I did.
So did your ex ask you out after that?
Yeah.
And did she say yes?
She did.
And now you're going together?
Yeah.
Hey Alexa, play X for a Reason by Summer Walker.
Now are you going to the formal alone?
Yes.
Poor thing. Step forward and 3 steps back.
Do you love me, want me, hate me, boy, I don't understand.
Hi guys, I'm here today with
Dylan,
Ash,
Ariel. Okay, so I just had a few questions about formal, which is coming up tomorrow.
Hello.
How do you guys feel about this being your first and last formal?
Oh, look, super keen to see all the boys, you know, get dressed up and all the girls looking like princesses. Yeah, super keen.
I just can't wait to see Dylan in the suit. It's a bittersweet moment, bittersweet. He's my little prince, that's why.
I'm just a little salty that we didn't get all our other years, but looking forward to it. So, have you guys done all the preparations leading up to tomorrow? Do you guys have a few things left?
Oh, look, my outfit is all ready. Just have to get my haircut done tonight and should be ready to go.
Yeah, me too. I gotta do my hair as well. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not nearly prepared. I'm gonna have to like trim my dress after the chem sec.
Thank you.
All right, so I'm with Miss Chen now. Are you going to formal this year?
Yes, I am. It's lucky.
So what do you think is going to be the highlight of formal this year?
I guess it'll be like after COVID, everything will be great to get to hang out with all your friends and get to see all the students and all the other teachers. It will be the best time of your life.
All right, now this is an important question. Who do you think is going to be the best dressed student and the best dressed teacher?
Okay, with that was the patient, we'll give it to Mr. McGuire. Okay, cool. That'll be a nice one. Students, that's a really tough one. I guess you in front of me, I'll give it to you. Oh. You get it. Easy point. There we go.
And if it wasn't me, can you think of anyone else? Or?
That's really tough. I know Dylan has done quite a lot of preparations, so maybe he might be. Because they're talking about getting new ties and everything.
Oh, wow.
His hair, you know, so I'm looking forward to that.
All right, thank you so much. So I'm here joined with Miss Kawais. How are you today?
I'm good, how are you, Connor?
I'm great. I was just wondering, are you going to be going to the Year 12 formal that is occurring tomorrow?
Unfortunately not this year, no.
What a shame. But do you have any stories that you could perhaps tell us about your past formal?
With the focus on past, because it was a long time ago, yes. And back in the day, it was not referred to as a formal, but as a social. Mm. And I do have some fond memories of it. Mainly that I wish I didn't go to a girls' school so that we could actually have more guys there, because we had to partner up with our brother's school at the time. But it was just a great night. It's great to be with your friends, not to have to worry about school on that particular day, and then you had something to gas bag and talk about the following week. It was great to get dressed up, makeup, hair, everything, and just to feel like, you know, it was a special night on that particular occasion. So yeah, I do have some fond memories of it.
So if it was a guy's school, hypothetically, and there was a chance for a guy to ask you to formal, how would you like for him to approach you?
There actually were guys there, and we did go with guys.
I thought they were your brothers? Or
brother's school.
Oh, brother's school. Okay.
Not my brother. God, that'd be a bit weird. Yeah.
So how would you want them to approach you?
How would I want a guy to approach me?
Yeah.
Definitely without the sort of silly one-liners, you know, like... you know, those
pickup lines stuff.
Yeah, the pickup lines. Forget the pickup lines. Just be natural. Just make your way over. Some casual small talk. Don't try to overly impress. A bit of humour is always good. Girls like humour. Yeah, probably the things that I look for to sort of catch attention. Right. Try to hold the nerves.
Yeah. Respect. Well, thank you for that. So, Andrew, and I'm interviewing Miss Kawais Jr. First question, are you going to formal this year?
No, I will not go to formal this year.
So when you did go to formal back in the day, not too long ago, what was that like for you?
It was amazing, actually, from what I remember. It was a really lovely event. All of the students just got to have a good time, I guess, move away from school for the day or for the evening or for the whole week leading up to formal. And we got to just enjoy each other's company, let our hair down, have a bit of fun, have a dance. It was great to see our teachers there as well and just also enjoying themselves. I guess it, you know, helped our relationship as well in the classroom.
Oh, nice. And did you have a date for that formal?
I did have a date for the formal.
Oh, how did you land the date, I guess?
I actually just went right up to him and asked him if he would go to formal with me. I knew him for maybe like 2 or 3 days. And I was like, hey, do you want to go to formal with me? And I went to an all-girls school, so I had to source it outside of the school. Yeah.
Oh, wow, that's great. Yeah. That's Kawais.
Hey, we starting? Hey. Cool. Reporting live from Planet Basic. We talk a lot, but we don't ever say shit. Saying something that we truly feel.
I'm in Drew.
So, Drew, are you going to formal?
Yeah.
So, who are we going to formal with?
Critty.
How do you feel about being the first guy to be asked to formal?
I feel great.
Really?
Yeah.
So do you have any plans for Critty? Anything matching or?
Oh yeah. We're kind of matching suit and dress, and I'm getting a corsage.
Oh, so what are you going to wear? And what is she wearing?
She's wearing a white dress. I've not seen it because she said she wants it to be a surprise. But I'm wearing like a lightish suit
and a
white, white shirt. So yeah.
You guys gonna match? And you got her corsage, right?
Yeah.
That's nice. Okay, so I'm back with...
Joey Tan.
So, are you going to formal next week?
I am.
So do you... Are you going with anyone? Like your friends or...
Sonic Hawaii.
Wait a minute!
Yo, I never fucked. Okay, so already has a date. So, do you guys have any plans?
As in how we're getting there, I'm going with the boys, of course. We'll be sitting together, and I guess, you know, just photos. I got a corsage, of course.
And okay.
And we'll see where it goes.
That's nice.
Have fun. Thank you.
Okay, so who am I here with today?
What?
What are your names?
I'm Delara.
I'm Miriam.
Amy.
And are you guys going to be coming to formal next week?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay, cool. So I have a question for you guys. So basically, the question is, what is one thing that you can't go to formal without doing? So like, for example, like hair, makeup, or like you have like a lucky thing, I don't know.
I'd probably say doing my makeup.
Yeah. Makeup.
Makeup.
Amy, you don't want to answer? Okay, that's cool.
And I'm here with...
Yara.
So, tell me, Yana, are you going to formal?
Yes, I am.
Who are you going with?
Angel.
So, do you think you'll get confused with Emily and Angel on the night?
Hopefully not.
Do you have any strategies?
The color of their dresses.
Do you guys have any other plans, just you and Angel?
Huh?
Do you have any other plans, you two?
No, just formal.
So what are you guys going to do for formal?
I bought her a corsage. Maybe it might turn out with a bouquet.
Okay.
We'll see how the night goes. But
okay, yeah. He's doing it right, guys. Take notes.
Thanks, Yada.
You're welcome.
Hi, okay, so I'm with...
Amasha.
And Nuri.
Fiona.
Chica.
And Rachel.
So, are you guys going to formal next week?
Yes.
Okay, so I have one question to ask you guys. If you guys were to take any one boy to formal, who would it be?
That's my boy.
Johan.
I'm taking Chica.
And I'm taking Fiona.
Okay, thanks for the answer to the question. Okay, so I'm here with...
My name's Palindu.
My name is Sinha.
My name is Guy.
My name is Josh.
My name's Collins.
My name's Rizara.
So, I have a question to ask you guys. If you were to ask any girl in our year level to form, who would it be?
I didn't ask anyone, so I probably wouldn't ask anyone if I had the chance either.
Yeah. Guy.
Yo, let's go. I lost Sinha out.
I don't know, to be honest. I actually know.
It's complicated. Maybe.
Okay, so thank you for answering the question.
Good.
Back, and I'm with
Mo
and
Jerry.
So, do you guys have any idea how long it takes for a girl to get ready for formal? Any ideas? Just any guess?
2 hours maybe.
Between 3 to 4 hours.
Okay, so we have 2 hours and 3 to 4. So let's ask the girls. So girls, the boys think it takes about 2 to 4 hours to get ready for formal. How long do you guys think it'll take?
2 hours? I don't know. 2 hours probably? 2, 3, 4 hours? I don't know.
I'll say 3 to 4.
I say 3, yeah.
Okay, so I guess the boys are right.
Follow you into the end. Into the end.
Okay, so today I'm here with
Mr. McFarlane.
So obviously fun. Have you heard about the Utah formal this year?
I have. I'm super excited about it.
Super excited. So does that mean that you'll be coming to the formal this year?
There is a possibility I will be there. So
okay.
Watch this space.
Okay. So is it true that a few years ago you were named as the best dressed teacher?
I'm quite a modest person, but hell yeah, I was. Absolutely. And rightly so.
Okay, that's great. So based on your fashion knowledge, who do you think on the night of formal will be best dressed?
There's a lot to choose from. Look, can I say outside the two that I've got with me right now, and I've got high hopes and expectations around this year. But look, nobody can go past Angela Liu. All right, sort of the queen of fashion. She's always there.
Okay, so you heard it here first from Miss McFarlane. Angela Liu will be, she's got to live up to it now.
Yep.
She's got to come with the most amazing dress.
Hi guys, I'm here with Miss Bradbury.
Yeah. And I'll be asking her a few questions about formal, which is tonight. So what were you thinking is going to be the highlight of the night?
Gee, I don't know. I think the highlight will definitely be watching all of my Year 12 students on the dance floor. I'm very interested to see what their dance moves are like. I'm sure that will be very entertaining.
Oh, definitely.
So that's what I'm looking forward to. Mm.
And who do you think is going to be the best dressed student and teacher?
Oh, well, this is a tricky question. I think I'd have to say that it will be one of my global politics students that will be the best dressed student. And I think Annika and Callan are definitely up there on that list. So I can't wait to see some of the outfits tonight of some of my Year 12 students. But I think Annika, you and Callan will definitely look fantastic.
Teacher?
Well, last year at the Year 12 formal, Mr. Mecklen, Mr. Maguire, and Mr. McFarlane all wore fantastic navy blue suits. So I think I'd have to say, if I had to pick one, Mr. Mecklen, I think, has very good style, and we already know all about his good haircuts. So I think Mr. Mecklen will be the best dressed teacher.
Hey guys, I'm here with
Mr. Inan. Hi.
And I just had a few questions for you. So who do you think is going to be the best dressed student and teacher tonight?
Best dressed student, it's going to be very close. I reckon Kusha in a slinky black number, maybe an off the shoulder, something like that. Yeah, so I reckon Kusha for the boys. For the girls, I don't think I should say. It could be misinterpreted. So let's move on.
Okay. And now, teacher.
Yeah.
Teacher. Well, I think Mr. McFarlane's coming, and I'll tell you what, he looks pretty smart in a suit. Yep, probably Mr. McFarlane.
Okay. And did you have any advice that you could give for any guys that were asking out a girl to formal last minute?
Oh, boys, last minute, and you want the lady to be on your arm? Just look at her and smile and say, you can't turn this down, sweetie, can you?
Hey guys, I'm here with Miss Shepherd. And I'm going to ask her a few questions about formal tonight. So who do you think is going to be the best dressed student and teacher?
Ooh, best dressed student, like it's got to be someone from my psych class. Either of my two psych classes, obviously. Do I have to name someone? My pressure's on. I don't want to choose my favorite. No. Yeah, one of my psych students for sure. I mean, no.
I think is going to be the best dressed teacher tonight.
Mr. Mecklen, for sure.
And did you have any memories of your Year 12 formal?
I didn't go.
Why is that?
I hated school when I was a student. So I think I was like too cool or something. I just didn't go. But yeah, I'm looking forward to coming tonight and seeing everyone.
Okay. Thank you so much.
So today I'm here with
Emily,
Annika,
Meher,
Karina,
Shanuki,
So today I'm going to ask them a few questions about formal. So Emily, who was your date to formal?
Andy.
And how do you feel about your date losing his little flower like within the first 10 minutes of being in formal?
It felt really great. Like, I feel like he really appreciated it. Like, the money I spent.
Yeah. And Annika, who was your date to formal?
Seb.
And how close to formal did he ask you out?
The day before.
How do you feel about that?
I mean, it is what
it is. Okay, and Maher, I heard that you had two dates to formal. Who are they?
Drew and James.
And who would you have rather gone out with since you went with Drew? I'll bleep it. Just say. Okay, Karina, and who was your date to formal?
Jackson.
And was it flower that you got for Jackson originally for Jackson, or was it for Jeremy?
I was originally for Jackson.
Okay, that's nice. And I'm Chiniki. So, who did you have to ask permission to go to formal from? Deep or your parents?
Oh, my parents.
So today I'm here with
Christian,
Jasmine,
Tara,
Tyson.
So I do have a few questions to ask them. So who did you guys go to formal with? So since you guys went to formal together, I'm just gonna ask you guys quickly to rate your dates.
Like, in what way?
Out of 10.
11. 11.
11, okay.
I'll say Jude. It was solid 10.
Solid 10?
I'll give you a 9.
10.
Okay. How do you feel about Tristan forgetting your corsage though?
No, it's okay. I didn't blame him. It wasn't his fault.
And Tristan, do you have anything to say to Tara? and Jasmine, how do you feel about Christian stripping at formal?
It's the most Christian thing you could possibly do at a formal.
I didn't strip.
Okay, what was your thought process during that then?
That's a good point.
Nothing, right? You didn't think. Yeah, exactly. So who am I here with today?
Drew,
did you have a date to formal?
No, I guess, yeah.
And who was that?
Meher.
So how do you feel about stealing your friend James's date to formal?
Nah, it was like a mutual agreement type of thing, I don't know.
Was it actually though? Because I was texting James and he just didn't know that you were taking Meher.
No, he knew, I think.
Okay. Are you sure? And do you think that Meher would have enjoyed it more with James or with you?
Probably with James.
You're right.
Okay, so who am I here with today?
It's Jeremy.
And Jeremy, did you go to formal?
Yes.
So Jeremy, did you have a date to formal?
Nope.
So what are your opinions on your ex date to formal, going to formal with Jackson?
Okay. I was in love with, I went through a heartbreak. It was really hard seeing my ex with another man. I had to listen to Joji.
Okay, thank you all for this being here.
Who are we here today with?
I'm Colin.
And the biggest question on the block that everyone wants to know is, what did your boyfriend think of you taking Adrian to formal?
I think my boyfriend also really likes guys, so that, I guess, gave a little bit of leeway. But also just personally, like, I kind of think, like, why have one boyfriend when you can have two?
Okay, I mean, I understand that. But what was the highlight of your night with Adrian?
Definitely slow dancing with Adrian. Yeah, he also twerked on me. That was nice.
Okay, and what did your boyfriend think about that?
Oh, I didn't show him that one.
Okay, that might be a bit concerning.
感谢收看今天的节目，如果你喜欢这个频道，那么记得点赞、收藏，还有关注。嘉庆，你想说什么？
我想讲，你唔做车手，
走到鼓楼。
Are we still friends? Can we be? Can we be friends? Are we still friends? Can we be friends? Are we still friends?
Wait, am I?
Wait,
no.
Great,
what's going on?
This next cut's the ones.
Okay, that was a practice, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I got a question for you.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Okay. Why are you chewing gum?
Caught off guard.
It's fine.
Okay, 1 second.
From what I can remember, no, I'm joking. Cut that out. No, that's fine. You can keep it. It's fine. Look. No, you can. Why did you drop? Okay. You have to direct this part. You're the director. Wow. It's so important. What is that question?
Connor.